I'm not your savior.
I was about 30 when I was murdered. But my father resurrected my body, and I've been here ever since. Kind of stuck here.